I want to be a priest. I have a pickle in my throat to talk on, and we're being rude about mind torture. That's not the big epic debate that I can talk about. Is gay lust is actually a sin in the Bible, but the Vatican okayed them to go to the actual heaven, so I'm going by the priest rule. The Bible is cool until you get to the actual story of making up information about trafficking on man, because you want it to be something.